All set for race three. And they're off. Clean and level beginning. Soon after the start, Gibberish is ridden for the early lead. Dance Doro comes away with speed. Sky Chaser will allow them to kick on and try to settle third down toward the inside. The two at the back are helping Lisa D and Bella Chow as Gibberish leads narrowly with Dance Doro right up alongside. These two begin to put on some speed. They've opened three on Sky Chaser, who sits the trip third, back to fourth and helping Lisa D, and Bella Chow is last. They complete the opening quarter. Gibberish on the inside to the outside Dance Doro. Their heads apart, and they are four ahead of Sky Chaser, who rates in third. Helping Lisa D is fourth, and Bella Chow with pace ahead of her, last at the 5/8 and about 8 lengths behind as Gibberish continues to trade punches with Dance Doro. To the half-mile point, it's Gibberish inside, Dance Doro on the outside. Still five to Sky Chaser, who's a length better than helping Lisa D, and Bella Chow ridden at the back as they move into the far turn. Gibberish tries to shake free from Dance Doro and leads now by a length. Two and a half to Sky Chaser, who's now third, helping Lisa D fourth, and Bella Chow is at the rail fifth, 5/16 away. Gibberish in the bright lime colors to the top of the stretch, leads a length and a half. Sky Chaser is second, Bella Chow and helping Lisa D underway from the back, and they pass the quarter mile pole with four chances here. Gibberish has the lead. She's done all the dirty work. Helping Lisa D bids up on the outside. Bella Chow has the rail. Sky Chaser's between horses. There's an eighth of a mile to go. Gibberish still finding Sky Chaser between horses. Bella Chow up the fence. Here's Bella Chow charging when she needs to try to get Gibberish. Gibberish is in front. Bella Chow is lunging. Bella Chow and Gibberish. Gibberish still there. Bella Chow photo finish. That's on the bob. Was it Gibberish outside or Bella Chow inside? Photo in the